All right, guys, your first challenge is called King of the Mountain.
With jaws like a vise and shoulder muscles the size of a truck engine, the grizzly's anatomy makes them the most powerful pullers in the animal kingdom.
At King of the Mountain, we'll pit your strength against the innate pulling power of the grizzly. You'll be on a platform 22 feet above the water, wearing a harness with a rope attached to it. Bart, the 1,400-pound grizzly, will take his position across the water and place the end of the rope in his mouth. Bart has one goal, to pull you off that platform into the murky waters below. Your goal is to stay on the platform as long as you can. For every 2 seconds you can stay out of the water, you will earn 1 point. The maximum score here is 15 points. Kyren, you're up first, man.
Oh, yeah.
All right, let's do this, guys. Let's go.
Woo! Let's go!
Let's get it going.
King of the Mountain looks absolutely crazy. It looks crazier than I thought it was gonna look. My strategy is just having nothing but confidence and just knowing that I can win. I'm really not too worried about the competition. They're not even my focus. My main objective is that grizzly bear and taking it down.
I've excelled in sports all my life. I've won at every level from a kids league, high school, even after high school. Bottom line, I'm an all-around athlete. From running cross country to basketball, you name it, I could do it all. This competition is exactly what I've been waiting for my whole life. Competing against 1,400-pound bears, it doesn't get no more elite than that. At this stage in my life, with the winning attitude that I have, even a grizzly bear can't do nothing with your boy.
Alrighty, Casey, so as Kyren steps up, he's hardly an outdoorsman. He works at an airport. What is he walking into here? Probably seen him in a few viral videos where he busts out the moves and dances on the tarmac.
Well, he's going to be facing one of the grizzly bear's greatest strengths, the ability to tug and pull, rip and tear. On top of that, they've got these jaws, insane jaw pressure. Going backwards, sometimes he gives some very violent rips. They just got to hang on for as long as they can.
We'll see how Kyren comes out of the chute. We'll see if that smile is wiped away here by Bart.
And this is Bart's first event of the day, too.
Here comes the biggest, baddest bear on the mountain. It's Bart. Standing at a staggering 8.5 feet and weighing 1,400 pounds, Bart is an Alaskan Kodiak grizzly and by far the largest bear on the mountain.
Let's go. Let's go.
It's on, game time.
He's grabbing that thing from the top.
Let's go. Let's go!
Kyren's yelling at Bart.
And I think it got Bart's attention. Bart's reacting.
Let's go! Let's go!
Kyren's putting up a good fight.
Big swipe, a head turn.
Ah. Oh, yeah. Great work from Kyren. He battled Bart for 14 seconds at 7 points on the board.
Oh, look at that, Brandon. I think Bart had some fun in that match.
Bart came up, got a nice grip on the rope, took possession, and then he said, you know, I'm gonna get a little better grip on this.
When Grizzly sets her in control, their whole body comes into play, and that paw leverage was his finisher.
Yeah! For the first split second when Bart started pulling, it was like, oh my God, what did I get myself into? But again, I had to conquer that mindset, and all I thought about was just lasting as long as I could. I know I did amazing. I know I did amazing.
Ooh, ooh. Careful there, Kyren. So Kyren sets the tone, but he also warmed up Bart. Next up at King of the Mountain is Erica. This Alaskan, no stranger to bears or high-level competition.
I'm Koyukon Athabascan. My people come from the interior of Alaska. For the past 12 years, I have been competing in the World Eskimo Indian Olympics. And I am a high kicker, so I do the 1 foot high kick. That's my specialty. I actually have one of the women's records in it. And I also currently hold the women's record in the female knuckle hop. I expect the grizzlies to be pretty tough competition. They can do some pretty unexpected things. And so as long as I have a strong mental game and I keep that confidence and respect for the grizzlies, I think I'll do just fine. King of the Mountain has me a little freaked out. I don't know if I'm more afraid of Bart or the heights. We're 22 feet up and it's kind of terrifying.
All right, Casey, so as we get ready to transition to Erica, who's the top King of the Mountain.
Okay, I can do this, I can do this.
I gotta tell you, she is definitely projecting a few emotions that she better get a handle on soon, otherwise this could get ugly for her.
Oh my God.
She's also grown up in a town where people probably been attacked by bears, and maybe that's what she's thinking about now.
It's gonna be fine.
Well, she's also afraid of heights.
It's just a 22-foot drop.
I would imagine as she gets ready to tow that line, get close to that ledge, and Bart assumes his spot, she'll be more concerned with the height aspect rather than Bart. And if you're distracted and not locked in on Bart, you've got no chance.
Absolutely not.
Okay, Bart's stalking the rope. Since being heroically rescued as a cub by an Alaskan state trooper and adopted by the Seuses here on Bear Mountain, he's developed into a superstar athlete.
Okay, I got this. Come on, you got this.
Here we go.
Bart snatches the rope and he's putting it kind of in a headlock.
She's creeping toward the edge.
And look at that. This is a smothering technique I see a lot in the wild.
She can't pump the brake. Wow, Erica goes down. She holds on for 10 seconds. That gets her 5 points. And Bart looks a lot more satisfied with himself this round. You could hear Erica try to convince herself the 22-foot drop wouldn't affect her. But once the battle started, it was clearly in her head. She was caught up in those fears and didn't employ any type of defensive strategy. Bart took full advantage. He is merciless.
Bart's instincts to pull are so strong, he's still going at it.
When Bart's pulling on you, you feel it through every inch of your body. Your arms, your back, your legs, you're struggling to stay up there. And then as soon as you know you're coming to the edge, you're getting ready for that initial shock of the freezing cold water. It's intense.
Let's see what Eric can do.
King of the Mountain reminds me of the ultimate deadlift. It's a pulling event. The lower I can get my center of gravity, the harder it's gonna be for Bart to pull me. Bart, I'm coming for you.
All right, Casey, here's Big Eric. He's strong, he's powerful, and I think that he thinks he can pull Bart into the water.
Hey, Bart, don't let the kilt fool you. You know, I thought old Bart'd be bigger. Come on, Bart, get on up here and show me what you got, son.
I think he's gonna try to attack Bart here.
I think he's gonna pull real hard. I think that's what he's used to doing.
I think he is too.
And that might just backfire. Because as we've seen all season, Bart loves a challenge. When you pull hard, he pulls harder.
Well, Eric's strategy is to lower his center of gravity and treat this like a deadlift. He needs 16 seconds to take the lead and 30 seconds to set the new season high.
Come on, Bart, what are you waiting for? Oh, he's got the rope.
And Bart is going with it.
Oh.
Big boss wipe.
Come on, Bart.
But he's hanging, oh, that other big. Oh, good recovery. This is a literal tug of war. Look at this back and forth we go. Eric, what a pretty good job. Wow, great fight. He hung tough for 15 seconds, earning him 7 big points, moving him into a tie with Kyren. It's true what they say, the bigger they are, the harder they splash. Look at that kilt fly. So Casey, we knew given Eric's background, he was gonna pull hard. And let's give him credit, he actually gained a little ground here, but he talked about getting low for leverage, but Bart never gave him the chance. Eric stayed standing until Bart ended the fight. Eric may not be happy, but Bart's looking back like, hey, let's go another round. Bring it on, chump. Thank God the kilt's intact.
I'm a 255-pound man, and he just yanked me right off that platform right in the water.
Yeah, and he's fired up.
I think Bart's a little sick of that yelling because he's going for a little dip.
Bart loves pulling, pushing, and swimming.